arrives without his trademark smile, but in the warm-up shows up looking like it's a normal game, wearing his shoulder pads after apparently being told he would not be allowed to dress for the game. This exchange between head coach Jimbo Fisher and Winston. Fisher, appearing to be confused and maybe annoyed, sends Winston back to the locker room to take off the shoulder pads. A short time later, he emerges like this, and this will be his uniform tonight.